for my daughter?
Of course, I'm not available at 8 o'clock.
That's fine. We come 7 to 8 p.m.
Yes.
Bye-bye.
Good afternoon. We come back. Elena, organize it?
Yes, of course. Sit down, please.
Thank you.
I will help you with her. Hi.
Hi, I am Lucia, mom, and this, my daughter.
Do you need water or coffee?
I didn't like coffee. I'm fine with this, thank you.
Okay. The first step. Define what is the theme of the backpack.
The theme is a coil.
Oh, this is perfect. Okay, the first step, define what is the theme of art?
The theme, a color.
Oh, this is perfect. What is the color? In my opinion, pink is a beautiful color.
It's a beautiful color, but the color is black and white. My daughter is fan of vintage.
Oh, this part is so beautiful. Okay, next step is the determine the date.
The day is November 30.
Okay, I need to know the Lucia routine.
Okay, good. Why?
Because I need to plan the session of her dance.
Oh, yes, of course. And can you say your routine on normal day? Of course, I wake up at 5:30, then I get up at 6 o'clock. I love to sleep. Then I take a shower. After, I go to my bedroom and I dress up. Next, go to the kitchen and I have bread. Finally, I brush my teeth and I go to school. I go to school at 2:30. After, I go to my studio room. I finish this at 4 o'clock. Next, my mom comes for me at 4:50. Then I go to eat a restaurant, General. After, I go to my football practice. This finish at 6 o'clock. I go to my house at 7:30. And then I do my homework at 7 o'clock. And I go to my bed at 9 o'clock, generally.
Oh, this routine is so difficult. You need to go to the study group, or this is optional?
It's optional. I don't need to go to the study group, but it's a hobby.
Oh, this is perfect. And this time you can go to practice your dance. You practice your dance. It's okay?
Yes, it's perfect.
The next step is with the food.
I have two options, hamburger or pizza, but I don't know. I think hamburgers are a good idea.
Me too. Also, the pizza costs more money. Okay, this food is for your friends, and what is the food for the adults?
I think maybe it could be pasta and meat.
Yes, it's very easy. You don't have to spend more money. Okay. How many persons will be invited?
I have about 100 invitations.
The family
and friends are maybe 16 persons.
Okay, it's fine. I will take care of the chairs and tables for the guests. Finally, the music. What is your favorite music?
I like a theme of music, but I think pop and electronic. I think there should be adult music.
maybe traditional music.